At Dimples, we strive to make golf as fair as possible. When you submit your scores on Dimples for your playing partner, you ensure that they get a fair and accurate handicap. To submit scores on Dimples, tap on My Games, then tap on Previous Games. Tap on the Rate and Score button of the player you want to submit scores for. Enter the player's adjusted gross score, course rating, and slope rating of the tee box the golfer played from. Here are some things to keep in mind. Adjusted gross score is not the same as gross score. To understand what an adjusted gross score is, tap on the info button next to it. Course and slope rating information can be found on the scorecard of the golf course. If it's not there, you can ask the golf course counter for this information. For your score to show and count for handicapping purposes on Dimples, you need a minimum of two other players to submit the exact same scores for you. And at last, you cannot submit your own scores. No one will believe you anyways. So do get the golfers in your group to submit your scores after the game. Have fun and play fair with a trusted handicap on Dimples.